Kusugak was one of the first members of the land claims movement in the 1970s that would eventually result in Nunavut's birth. He helped to select the name and the flag of Nunavut, and he was president of both major Inuit organizations. And as part of Canada Post's series of stamps celebrating Indigenous leaders, you can now see him on this stamp, which was unveiled in Rankin Inlet, Nunavut, yesterday.